When knife is coming, arm step back, then my forearm blocking. When knife is coming, my other hand block face, this hand, take out knife, go, make sure that, step back. When step back, swing to my arm, like arm bar, under the opponent. Then, tie the palm block, breathe. Put it like that. And after that, hand under and top, rolled up, arm bar. Okay, make sure that like this. Then after that, wrap it up. See, wrap it up. So this is hapkido, which is here. So under, roll, pushing down. Right, you can finish. But this time, advance. Wrap it up, arm step back. Like a, what is it? Like a body angle, right? Like a body angle, but I'm wrapping up, keep wrapping up. And down, 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 keep down. Remember? Young belly. And it's more easily picking up. See?
Shoot!
So this hand helps me a lot. More damage. So, young belly.
Hey!
Set up. Jump down. Think down. Ready? Knife and Julia, step to me. I'm back. Then bam, under down. Pa! Make sure this is blocking. Pa! People punch is coming. And under the arm, swing and roll. Pa! I'm back. Switch above elbow. I'm back. Ha! You can strike him. You can knee kick. But make sure that I'm back. Then wrap it up. Wrap. Set up Julia. Wrap it up. Then pull, wrap it up. Keep pushing that side. Keep pulling like this. Pull that side. In case he's gonna pull back, so push out. So this hand is helping a lot. Instead of one hand, two hands. Then after that, I'm step back. Then pick it up. Like a body hand grip. So don't let go. Keep holding it together. Then drive it down, down, down. Then after that, make sure that knee and belly and pick it up.
So, so
knee and belly.
Ha! Cha!
Either you can take them out, then control too. Good job.